Welcome guys, back to another BTT5 video. So today we'll be getting as much money as we can. So first things first, round 1, put out engineer, then you start farming. Farm as much as you can. Just keep farming. Then just keep farming. Basically we're gonna get a lot of money without hacking or without modding the game, without doing any stuff. So when you start losing your first few lives, you upgrade your engineer to you upgrade your engineer to 1-0. So you see I just lost a life, so now I'm gonna upgrade my engineer. So yeah, still heavily farming. Then on round 24, you must always get down the farm first before you upgrade, before you get your ninja, because then you get 2 extra bananas, you know. Then on round 28, put down your wizard. Then when it's round 40, you sell everything, you get, basically just get this loadout. Some people use sun gods and glue gunners and ring of fires and arctic winds and stuff like that. Oh wait, of course, it's round 42. That was what I was thinking when I did that. It's not round 41, it's round 42. So basically what happened at the end of round 41, you sell everything and get this defense or get something. Basically what happens is Lightning Wizard pops. Okay, if I'm not wrong, Lightning Wizard pops 100 balloons every lightning, right? Sorry, I'm cracking my knuckles. So when it pops the 100 balloons, for example, if there are 100 Rego Rainbows. Okay, this is if the lightning pops 100 Rego Rainbows. 100 balloons. If there are 100 Rego Rainbows, the Lightning Wizard one shot hit everything into 200 Rego Zebras, because one rainbow has 2 zebras. Then within the next few seconds, before the lightning comes back, the balloons will regrow already into 200 Rego Rainbows, so effectively doubling the amount of balloons on screen. Plus the summon whirlwind blows the balloons back, which allows them to regrow on the way back to the start. Yeah, so that's how you do stuff. So now I'm gonna go AFK by turning off my brightness and oh no, lost. Let's retry this. Okay, let's retry this. So now it's round 37. So again, remember, if you liked my video, like it, share with your friends, subscribe. My Facebook is facebook.com/favader, instagram.com/favader, twitter.com/favader, twitch.tv/favader. Even though I haven't live streamed before, I'm planning to do a live stream soon, so watch out for that. But I still have school. Yeah, and school is very important because I learn stuff. So yeah, prepare to see a live stream from me soon, either on YouTube or stream or Twitch. Or I could do both, yeah. And what else? Oh yeah, if I'm not wrong, Twitter, I haven't said yet. So twitter.com/favader. Then we have gameforgames.wordpress.com. That is a WordPress blog. And then we have game4gaming.blogspot.sg. That is the blogspot, which is on Google. So it depends on whatever is more convenient for you, because everything there is basically a duplicate of the other one. Oh, speaking of that, I haven't posted there for a very long time. If you have any suggestions on what to post, maybe you should leave it in the comments. So right now it's round 40, I almost died at 30 lives left. That was cool. Now it's round 41. $23,000, that's a lot of money. So basically you need one tornado wizard or even more than that. And then you need some clean art at the back. Usually you have a ray of doom or something else, like a glaive lord or something. But glaive lord can only pop to like 10,000 balloons or something, so there is a limit. And if you think that you'll never get more than 10,000 balloons, you're wrong. 10,000 balloons are very less. So now round 41, Now round 42, we start Rigo farming again, and this time the footage is sped up a bit. So I decided, why not we get the extra wizard? Okay, that was a good idea. Okay, why not we get, yeah, okay, so that was a good idea. What was I talking about? So remember to leave a comment telling me what you want me to do, what you want me to write on my blog. There's a very special video I'm going to come up with soon. It's like in 8 days or something. Yeah, depending on where you live. For me, it's 8 days. Yeah. Hint, hint. So at the back, you usually want something to clean up, like a Ray of Doom, but I don't have Ray of Doom because I'm only level 33, yeah. You can have glue gunners and ice towers and stuff like that. Mortars, the big one is quite good, but it shoots slow, very slow. Maybe I need a few. Something like spike mines, but they get overwhelmed easily. Ring of fire, but it has a maximum cap of 60 boons or something like that. The temple has too big of a range. The robo monkeys pop blooms well, better than sun gods, but not good enough. Yeah, that's the whole reason why I use Dartlings. Okay, bloom chippers are just bad. Reactor subs are only for water maps. But even then, maybe you still not able to defend it. It depends on the map, really. Ninjas are not good. Attacks with the boomerangs recovered. Oh, don't use the bomb because yeah, you have the stunning power, but you don't have the popping power. Then, there is the. That's all right. The glue gunner, yeah, Arctic wind, mainly Arctic wind with the 2-3 village, so it can pop white blooms, and the glue gunner, so it can glue all the blooms. Yeah, and then there is the bolt, which is stupid. The ace is also stupid. Mortars are stupid. Dartling guns are stupid. I just used the Dartling guns and I called them stupid. Yeah, that's it. But just make sure you don't get overwhelmed by the balloons, or you don't defeat all the balloons. But if you do fail on round 42 somehow, I mean not like I failed on round 42. Kappa. If you do fail on round 42 somehow, there's always round 49. But remember to pop the mobs on round 46 first, or else you may not be able to survive. Yeah, that's it. Facebook only posted like one post, so there's really no point. Yeah, I posted. BTD5 is out for Android for free for 1 week. Yeah, that's all I posted. Twitter, I barely touched it. Instagram, I posted one post of my friend. A screenshot. Inception. Insert music here. Problem is, I'm too lazy to find the music. So too bad, you have to find the music yourself. Villages are bad. What else? Nothing else really. Yeah, so basically, yeah, that's basically it. So now, I thought it was a good idea to get a wizard. Then I was like, oh, we got a Tempest Tornado, that's good. We can re-go get even more money. Turns out, the more tornadoes you have, the more balloons you have. So I decided to sell the wizard, but it was too late. Was it? And I died. Thanks for watching.